So from time to time you have to upload files to the internet. Sometimes it's a photo, sometimes it's another file, and we usually end up with a button like this where we click it and then we have to find the file. So we have to dig around through this open dialog here. Maybe remember where it is, in this case iCloud Drive, Documents, Project A, you know, and you select the file and then hit Choose. Now this could take a while to figure out where the files are that you need and dig down to them. It could be a pain. There's some ways to make this simpler. So for instance, click to choose file and notice you can search for it. So if you happen to know it's called dino.jpg, I can search for name matches that, find the file, and then hit choose. I can also, of course, search for folder names and then dig down in from there. Now let's say you're already looking at the file. You've got a Finder window open and the file is right there. You can click Choose File and then drag the file into the Open dialog. This works in any app, by the way, if you're importing something into Pages or whatever, not just in Safari for the web browser. And you can see it goes right to that Project A folder and it has the dino.jpg selected. Now you can actually even make this simpler. Instead of even clicking on that, when it's a standard Choose File button, you can drag the file to the button and you can skip the entire dialog. And this doesn't work just for images, this works for any file type. So you want to upload a word processing document to a site. If there's a button there, you should be able to drag it and drop it and it selects it without having to go through the whole finding the file thing. Now if it's a photo you want to upload and it's not a file, it's in your Photos library, you can click Choose File and instead of just looking at files, on the left here you can look at Media and you have Music, Photos, and Movies. If you click on Photos, it will bring up your Photos library here. And after a few seconds of just processing to get to all your stuff, you can actually go directly to Albums. You can, you know, jump into the album and see the photos in that album. You can look through Moments, Collections, Years, Places, all sorts of things. Now keep in mind some sites have pretty advanced functionality. If I want to post a photo to Twitter, for instance, there is a Add Photos and Video button there and it brings up the same kind of dialog. But I could also drag and drop. So dragging a file from the Finder, you can see I can just drop it right in there. Imgur.com has something similar. I can click to browse. I can drag an image there. So I've got some various things I can do and I can even, I believe, drag multiple images into that. Facebook also has a more advanced image uploading function. So depending on what your site you're on, there may be all this extra functionality, even to select multiple photos to preview the photo before it's uploaded and even to edit it. The same thing with files. You may be able to change names and arrange things and things like that. So some sites have advanced functionality and some sites are very basic, just like this Choose File button here.